here. You got to see this. I saw this overnight on social media. You're looking at the moment a truck going more than 100 miles per hour slams into an airport terminal. You can imagine the panic that this set off. The truck hit a car rental counter at the Sarasota-Bradenton International Airport. Two workers were actually taking cover behind that desk. They walked away unhurt. Police think the driver, who is seriously injured, had been drinking.